Street Maintenance, Kite Fest. This is City News Yuma. News about the city of Yuma in 3 minutes or less. Thank you very much for watching. Well, the expected upcoming moderation of temperatures means it's just about time again for the city's semi-annual pavement preservation project. The city's Public Works Department administers surface treatments twice a year, in the spring and in the fall. Surface treatments include oil seal, slurry, and chip sealants as well. While lane and street closures may cause temporary inconveniences, once completed, the roadways will look better, have an extended lifespan of an additional 5 to 8 years, and be safer to drive on. This season's program is expected to start Thursday, March 21st, and will run through the end of April. Work hours are typically 7 a.m. to 5 p.m. weekdays. However, some weekend work will take place on busier streets to try to minimize impacts to drivers. Some of the busy streets affected this season include several different sections of 24th Street, both between 4th Avenue and Avenue B, and on the East Mesa. 16th Street between Avenue A and Avenue B, Pacific Avenue between 10th Street and 16th Street, Arizona Avenue north of 16th Street, Avenue D north of 8th Street, and 12th Street between Avenue B and Avenue C. Additionally, crews will be working in a number of city lots such as YPD and Municipal Court, Marcus Poole, Yuma Valley Park, Smucker Park, and also on the 32nd Street pathway. You can find a list of roadways and subdivisions to be preserved on the pavement preservation page of the city's website. This page also has an interactive map where you can zoom in on highlighted streets and click for that street's scheduled maintenance date. Now, while road work is taking place, drivers should be aware of lane restrictions and road closures. Please anticipate delays on major roadways and allow some more time to travel. Parks and Rec will host its second Kite Fest, 1 to 5 p.m. Saturday, March 16th at the Pacific Avenue Athletic Complex. It's family-friendly and free to attend. Last year, the city had more people arrive than expected, so the event has been expanded by 2 hours this year. You can bring your own kite and come anytime between 1 and 5 to fly it. We do have city staff on hand to provide tips to kite-flying novices, and a very small number of kites will be available to those who do not have their own. Food trucks will have lunch, snacks, and refreshments for sale as well. And a reminder again, the annual neighborhood cleanup is underway. Residents can discard large, bulky items just by placing them at the curb on the designated week. And right now, city crews are focusing on areas between 16th Street and 24th Street. Know your area's week and the complete list of rules by finding the neighborhood cleanup page on our website. For full and complete information about these and all items from the city of Yuma, visit yumaaz.gov. This has been City News Yuma for early March 2024. Thank you for tuning in.